Science in the lead by one. Tania Williams for three here.
Yeah, early on, she saw some good ball movement. Early on, a few threes by the Novas. Since then, it's a lot of drives.
Yeah, Aquinas actually led this game 9-2 at one point. Lexi Donarski for three there. And then they answered with Elena Bandeski for three, a freshman off the bench.
Good ball rotation there, good ball movement, sharing the ball like they want to do against the 2-3.
And when the Blue Gulls got into foul trouble, the Novas kind of came back and took the lead there. Shamara Williams with two of her 8 points.
Yeah, that was just kind of Williams and Williams directing the show, either driving or under the people on the cuts on the seams through the lane.
Now that was Shamara Williams on the assisting end. Taylor Tage answering for the Blue Gulls, who was back in York there for a while. And then Shamara at the end here.